performance in the short programme, which is her new season's best, and brings her currently